Okay, well, it's too bad none of us got into the TNT. Who should I pick?
Whoever you want. Have you played before?
I've only played the original, so I only know the guys from the original game.
They've changed a little bit since then, so you might want to pick one of the ones that you're most familiar with. Assault's pretty easy to pick up, though.
Okay. I was never very good with him in the original, but whatever.
Well, hey, just go whatever you're most comfortable with. You played tank in the original, and that's fine.
Well, I played them all.
I'm gonna learn power.
Probably never the best with actually any of them. This seems good.
Welcome to Loco Moco Arena, where it's Fan Appreciation Day. You've already been given some lovely gifts and words of thanks by the folks here in attendance tonight, which MNC officials will let continue until they feel sufficiently appreciated.
Yeah, this one comes up a lot.
Stack here with my co-host, Jim Balbo.
You know what? At least for me, anyway.
How many arenas do they have?
Just three.
Let's take it to the field.
Wait, am I supposed to be able to upgrade anything right off the bat?
Yeah.
Just one thing. You get 1 point.
The first bots of the game have spawned! Here we go!
Is this guy still any good at grappling?
His charge doesn't grapple at the end of it anymore.
Never mind, I just got punted myself.
Coming up, one lucky female fan will be randomly chosen to be our...
You can still grapple, like, if someone gets close enough.
Complimentary bouquet of flowers, courtesy of...
But it's not really his main source of damage, really.
One of our outer coasts.
Yeah. Your grenade launcher is how you grapple.
Awesome.
Passengers, gourmet sausage and smoked meats.
The number two.
You probably want to back up so that the bots aren't shooting you.
The Schlesingers.
Yeah.
I had Schlesingers last night, and it's still with me.
Yeah, bots really hurt a lot more in this one.
I noticed. What was switch weapons then if it wasn't...
Mouse wheel.
Mouse wheel.
Chip, can you tell us anything about jungling?
Well, the jungles outside the bot lanes could be dangerous.
Yeah, the grenade launcher seems to do okay to the bots, too.
Grenade launcher is long range.
You can't grapple short range. All the bots, just larger ones like jackbots and bouncers.
Cameraman on the field, take note.
Whoa, what's this guy doing here?
Please stay clear.
He's trying to assassinate you, probably.
See all the shrap.
Carl is weird.
Carl isn't as great after they nerfed his stun really badly.
The weeds on the eighth hole, let it go. Last time I went looking for one, I was bit by a raccoon.
Those raccoons never even yelled for.
Okay, so if I hit R next to someone with my grenade launcher, then I should be able to grapple them, right?
No, it's a right click. Only with melee weapons, though.
Oh, wait, right click, okay.
The secondary right click is always a grapple.
Gotcha.
Ooh. Chip, tell us about Regenitol.
And in some cases, the primary is too, but mostly that's just, I think, well, no, it's only in one case actually, assassin. But sniper, veteran, and spark all have skill grapples, so those will be mapped to skill buttons.
Damn invincible turrets.
Yeah, you gotta wait for that little white shield to drop, which will drop when bots get to it.
Not happening anytime soon.
Only bots can bring down shields.
Jim, I understand it's not just about
that
the
seems
combat
like a
itself,
bad change, but
planning for
No, that's how the game should work.
Made before the game are as critical as the decisions made during
the
game. The original was very, very bad.
Okay. I mean, it's not like Kairos have magical shields in Dota, right? Not that that's necessary.
Well,
it makes bots important, as opposed to in Dota, where they mean nothing.
League of Legends actually has that.
Level up, I guess. Okay, I gotta get out of here.
Iceman combat, girl!
Well, here they're a way to level up, and they're good for something, whereas there they're just useless fodder.
Looks like bullseye is on the field, Chip.
Well, I wouldn't want to be in his shoes.
It takes a certain kind
okay,
of crazy.
Oh, that gunner is really low. You guys want to go up there and get him? He's right
by charge.
Yeah, where?
I think I might have gotten him. Just above us on the left.
Do I auto grapple after charge still or no?
30 seconds.
No, you don't. But at maximum level, it'll slow.
Okay.
Iceman Megabeth.
How are we on the Annihilator? What time?
15 seconds.
It's almost up. It's almost up. Get up here.
I don't know how to get up there. Where's the jump pad?
It's where I'm standing.
There's quite a few jump pads.
There are two
of the little green arrows.
Yeah, just left the ball.
Juice is. It's not as great
as
it was. It's a little bit different, yeah.
It's worse.
Worse, yeah. It's not as.
I just got grappled. Gotta get out of here.
Alright, we've got it locked down with my turret. So we should be okay. I certainly can't buy it.
This one is brought to you by Bassinger's Thin Mints. Reminds people that we figured out where the funky taste in our chocolates was coming from.
Oh hey, an egg to kill.
Responsible. Trust us. You don't want to know. Okay, it was Ratfest.
Should I buy the bomb for assault?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay.
Bomb is like your primary source of damage.
Cover for me.
Hot shots let loose with an
how do I use the bomb?
Shift. Left shift. Actually, it might be both shifts, I don't know. But definitely left one.
Not working.
As far as I don't think I remapped it. That should be the button.
Strange. Maybe I have to earn it or something?
What?
No,
that's
how do you do that?
Assault's remote bomb.
It's the same button you use to throw it out.
No, I mean I can't throw it. Oh, there
we go. Should we win your three skills?
Earlier.
Time to unleash. It might have been you were scrambled by those little floating bots.
The talony looking bots disable all your skills.
Iceman Gunner kill.
No, I actually killed someone somehow.
Turret on the left is down, please get it.
Okay, charging into someone doesn't grapple them or does?
Does not. Not
depends
anymore.
On the skill.
You can actually. He's talking about assault skill, I'm sure. But you can actually, I think, grapple in the charge if you have your secondary out.
Gotcha.
Hot shots assault, respawn!
I love what he does!
But at max level, it'll definitely slow them if you hit them. But only at max level. Why are they shooting our turret with the shields up, though?
I love that fucking Carl can stun himself.
Yeah, and it's not that hard since he walks faster than the thing flies.
Yeah, I'm not playing him anymore.
Chip, I know you don't like taunting, but is there a better...
Yeah, they really fucked him up pretty badly.
Taunting out good time. Free money.
Lettuce and your grapefruits.
Be more right, Chip.
They're being backdoored.
Whoa, I just got melted out.
I need help with Megabuff. Top.
I hear you're doing some public relations work on behalf of Chem.
I can't tell, are we winning or not?
Eh. I need somebody to go get that left turret.
Yeah, I'm definitely not going to be able to do it.
Never mind, the shields are back up. When you... If the shield goes down, you have 30 seconds to before the shield of no damage before the shields go back up. You need to at least damage it every 30 seconds.
If you can, I mean, get yourself killed over it.
Wow.
There was nobody anywhere near it.
Those top level bots are tough, they just killed creative me. Legal
professionals want oh yeah, especially the bouncers.
Your ticket stub for $50 are they all bouncers? For your first consultation.
No, just the
bouncers
ones that
are, bouncers
on
are the ones
fours.
That walk on two legs.
Shots assault, return.
Yeah, it's probably a bouncer.
Scramblers are the dragon looking ones. The big stop signs are Fuji's.
Well, that assault isn't terrible.
Balls.
I think I'm gonna stop trying to save that horrible gunner.
Coming on the field, Chip. Bullseye has taken the field.
I'm sure Pit Girl is gonna be excited about that.
Gun him down, people.
Turret down, hot shots.
I got people upstairs at the end. Are they trying to get the annihilator?
No, it's not up yet.
They might be setting up for it, though. I don't know how long do we think to get under control.
Upstairs.
And what is the purpose, Chip, of leveling up?
This gunner is so awful.
Indeed. Holy cow, that is a mega kill streak!
I need help upstairs, now.
I'm not sure that I can get upstairs.
I think somebody else needs to go upstairs besides me, because they're gonna fucking control it and they're gonna get the next annihilator and we're gonna lose. I've been three times trying to clear anybody out of there from backdooring our turrets.
Yeah, if I go upstairs, they just grapple me, and that's really all I can do.
I couldn't get upstairs. I mean, I did, but they killed me.
Fine. Push the lanes, then. Turn on the right is down. Get it.
The annihilator is here. Ready.
Right lane.
Oh.
Right lane. Look at the top bar. You can see the shield status. You can see the lanes.
I see.
This one is really easy to backdoor.
What is this gorilla bot doing here?
That's the bouncer.
That's the bouncer. Kill it now. It is.
Oh, actually, our gunner is buying the annihilator.
Can I grapple the gorilla bots?
You can only grapple the gorilla ones.
Well, you can grapple jackpots too, but jackpots kill the metal.
That's a special case.
Back up, killer bees. I'm right behind you.
Steve, come here. Stand where I am. Look behind
you.
Steve, you're not listening.
Did I go the wrong way? I thought you mentioned the
No. See where I'm standing? You can see the turret from over here.
Shit, I got a wascot on me.
Hey, can't hit you.
There's a gunner coming in here.
There's a lot of things coming in here.
Yeah, that's not good. And an Iceman
chooses to yeah, they're all grouping up together.
What's up with that?
Boy, that is a tricky way to go.
Oh, crap, I got killed by the gorilla.
That's an extreme kill streak. Coming up, one lucky female fan will be randomly chosen to be our Dame of the Game. Our winner will receive a complimentary bouquet of flowers, courtesy of Fulmer Florist. They'll be shipped to one of our outer colonies to help repopulation.
The assassin is a chick? How did I miss that? Someone's gonna think that it.
So, I guess whatever we thought about the right lane is no longer valid.
The shields are still down. You can still get back there and backdoor the turrets.
That's maybe a little bit.
It's dangerous, but you can do it.
Yeah.
I would.
For someone new like him, it's probably a good idea just to stick with
the box. I'm just illustrating the concept.
That's cool. We've got an Uber. Oh, what the heck was that? Wow.
Did you get hit with a laser?
Yeah, that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it'll fuck you up. That's why you gotta really watch out for that.
I keep forgetting to upgrade too. Just like Vinny.
And Chip, what is a vending machine?
Damn it.
Earn you speed, health, and damage.
I'll take your word.
Also, an important last thing is don't die.
Yeah, that's a pretty big one.
That's kind of a really basic Dota thing, but doesn't stop me from dying anyway.
Well, people don't really associate it with a Dota-like, normally.
I hate it when people play this game.
Turret down the field. Can't rebuild those.
They're horrible for teamwork. Well, this is game over, my friends. It's been fun.
Not yet.
Shut up and play the game. Buy some robots.
Yeah, these bots over here.
You're gonna buy robots.
If you don't know what you spend your money on, and since you're level 1, you don't, spend it by robots.
On the field for your amusement.
Bouncer princess.
Anymore?
No.
No, not. They said that they might add in another game mode, but it's definitely not.
Not in Super
right
Crossfire.
Yeah, so I guess robots is pretty much all you got to spend on them in game.
Robots, genital, annihilators, ejectors. Ejectors are really good, so don't let those fool you there. Those are actually really helpful. But you gotta use them at the right time.
Genital, buy some help.
Oh. And that's it for both.
Bro, you buy some health regeneration.
Ooh, back up.
God, he's so fragile. They're gonna ruin us. They're upset, okay. This game's over.
Oh boy.
This is what I get for training. This is what I get for playing Carl.
Carl is just not good right now.
Not any fishing around here, dude?
I gotta remember to upgrade and buy something once I respawn.
I had to throw it back because it only had 3 eyeballs.
That's a shame.
3/4 to the annihilator.
I don't think we're gonna get it.
Okay.
No, me neither. Beth is up here, so is Scott.
I can toss an airstrike on it if I can get in there, but
I don't know. Good. Fuck your shit, ass.
What is the annihilator?
This lets me buy speed.
The annihilator is a game changer. Many an overly aggressive pro has lost their head.
This lets me buy speed. I see.
What does? Metabolizing. Yeah, that's a jackpot, and this one over here, this is Bougie and the Scramblers.
Yeah, and 30 seconds.
You should buy those whenever they're off cooldown, because those will get you points by just killing bots for you.
I don't have enough to buy a jackpot, not nearly.
Oh no, not jackpots.
No,
Bougie bots.
No, you don't. Buy the other one.
Those are expensive.
They're not actually really all that useful either.
Too big.
They tend to get focused down with competent teams.
I take it we're fighting a competent team.
They seem at least somewhat competent.
No, we have a team full of idiots.
Ready for action. I can't wait to see who gets to it first.
That gunner on our team is especially bad. He keeps jumping in the middle of them and dying horribly.
Iceman could he possibly be worse than me? Well,
he's died more than you.
So yeah, I guess. Though I might be catching up.
Rule number 516, mustard is not...
He's certainly not shooting this deployed gunner.
Wow.
Gunner is blind.
What do you think about dinner?
I think it should still be the third meal of the day. Usually a formal affair with utensils and officers...
Oh! There goes a hotshot's turret, making it easier for their opponents to reach their money ball.
Get the gunner. Also, he's level 11. You gotta fucking ruin it.
And the hotshot's money ball.
What the heck is... Oh, that's the bot
that's
deploying my special ability.
Yeah, those are scramblers. You'll know them by the little green kind of tendril coming out of their mouths.
Yeah, I just noticed.
They're really the only thing that looks quite like them, too. Jackpot right side.
Crazy!
Wow,
Jackpot's
here.
Yellow bots are player purchased. There's 2 more coming.
So they're just buying jackpots because they can. Because
they can afford it.
Whoa, how did that guy even kill me?
But jackpots also spawn when the money ball goes down, so there's 2 more on the way. And those aren't player purchased.
Yeah, I
see.
Friend to hold.
The best way to handle jackpots is to grapple them in range of your turrets. Do not grapple them in front of the enemy, though, because you'll just get torn up.
You can do what I do, is grapple them in front of the kitties for some stupid reason.
Chip, what is metabolizing?
I hope this was in range of my turrets. Because I'm trying to grapple.
So, got any good...
Do you see what's happening here?
Hotshot, turret, out of the game! Boom! The hotshot's money ball hits the floor.
Hotshot's assault respawn.
I love what he does. Hotshot's money ball is at 75%.
You'll notice that a combat girl is dropping these kitties all over the floor. You want to shoot those as soon as you can. They fucking hurt when they grow up, group up.
Kitties?
Yeah, if you look at our money ball, there's a bunch of them shooting it right now.
Never mind.
Little wart-looking things with the kitty heads.
I guess the tiny robots with the round heads.
Yeah, those are the kitties.
They look like cats.
They meow a lot too, so you'll be able to hear them when you get in range of them.
I turned the game volume down mostly so mumble would be louder.
Well, that'll wrap things up.
Oh, that was good. Thanks for playing. Hooray! A prize.
The toughness on the field. What do you like, Jim?
That assaulted really well.
They fought like grandmas and little girls out there. Makes me ashamed to be part of this.
Join us next week. Until then, this is GG Stack for Chip Valvano and all of us here at Monday Night Combat saying
thanks for playing.
Good night, everybody.
Oh, yeah.
See you next time.